Hi Rituporno, how are you?
I'm fine.
And we are from Dream About Sports and it's nice meeting you today. So congratulations on winning the Junior Nationals and you had a great run in Senior Nationals as well, but you lost to Sindhu in the finals. So can you please share a few of your experiences from this tournament?
Yeah, actually Senior Nationals, I played good from first. I bet Tanvi and all. Fifth seed she was in the tournament. And I bet Shaili Gokhale, the defensive player. And then I reached finals. I played with Sindhu. It was a tough match. First game I couldn't play, I did many mistakes. Second game I was trying not to make many mistakes. But last day it was, second game it was tough for her.
Yeah.
It would have been three sets, but last day I did many mistakes.
Yeah, but it's okay, you've really played well in this tournament. Can you tell us your background, your family, place and where this did this start?
I stay in Haldia in West Bengal. There is a small club, IOC club, Indian Oil Car Club. There I started playing from the age of 7 years. I started playing. Then from there slowly I started playing all district tournaments. Then I played states. Then I came to nationals. My first national winning was in 2008, Patna Nationals under 13. I won there.
Brilliant. What got you started into sport?
I started playing. Actually, first I used to play table tennis. 1 year I played table tennis. Then from there my mother shifted to badminton.
That's cool. And did any of your parents play this sport?
No one played. Only my granddad and my maternal uncle used to play football.
That's brilliant. And at what age did you actually think, or at what point did you actually think that you'll make it big and play for India?
After I won my first nationals in under 13, then I got opportunity to come here in Gopichand Academy. And after that, slowly I started practicing here. After that, I thought maybe if I play more, or if I practice more hard, maybe I'll get a chance.
Superb. And what is your biggest accomplishment in your sport till date, and what is your ultimate one?
I wanted to win international. Last year I got a chance to play semis in World Juniors, but in quarters I lost to a team in Singapore.
What's the ultimate one? What are you dreaming of winning in the future?
In future I want to play Olympics.
Brilliant. And right now you're playing seniors, right? So how is this junior leap to seniors?
It's tough for me to go and I have to practice more, train more harder to defeat all the seniors. So it's a little hard for me.
Ritu, can you please tell us about your coach?
I play in Gopichand Academy and Pulala Gopisar is my coach. And many others are there like Siadat Baya or Rajendra sir, Anil sir and all.
Can you please tell us about your parents and their role in changing you as a badminton player?
Yeah, my parents, when I was small, my mom felt I was very naughty and so she sent me for all those sports and all. Then from there, my dad started forcing me to play so that after I won my first nationals, he said maybe she'll be good for playing. Maybe she'll be doing good in future. So he sent me here and now they're supporting me also to play more tournaments or send me for many other tournaments.
What is your daily routine? How does it start?
It starts from early morning at 4:30. Then we do some 1 hour session. Then we take rest for some half an hour and then again it's at 7 o'clock. Then again 1 hour session on court. All the morning sessions are on court. 11 o'clock again we have on-court session, then after that lunch and all, then we have evening at 4 o'clock, that's a training evening.
Brilliant. And how are you balancing your academics and sports, because you just stay here and keep playing?
I'm still in West Bengal only giving my exams and all, only for exams I go home to write.
So how do you prepare for your exams?
Tuitions will be there before exams time.
Brilliant. And how do you normally set your goals and what are your short term and long term right now?
Actually for tournaments, Gopi sir decides which tournament I have to play. And then for that we have to train. Before one tournament we have to train for 2 weeks and all. Then we have to go for a tournament. So now, right now, no tournaments are there.
As players would have many ups and downs, you must have had few. So where do you draw the inspiration from?
I never felt sad ki if I lose or something. Okay. I feel ki maybe I can do next time better. So I know.
Superb. And who's your favorite sports star?
I like Lindan.
Do you have any injuries in your career?
Yeah, right now I have a foot injury. So I'm been in rest for 1 month.
So how are you dealing with it? Are you taking proper medication?
Yeah,
how are you training?
Physios are there in academy. They're helping me and tablets and all.
Thank you so much for your time today, and we wish all the best for all your future tournaments, and hope you bring lots of laurels for the country. Thank you.